ladies and gents, this is your girl Amanda, and I'm coming to y'all with another video. And as y'all saw from the title, I will be styling my hair with Dollar Tree hair products. That is right, I will be styling my hair with Dollar Tree hair items. I went into Dollar Tree today and I picked up some items that I thought would be pretty good. I've heard some good reviews on this brand product, so I decided to get it. I am always using Beautiful Textures, and I want to switch up to try different products to see what works for my hair, because I am natural. I have been natural for going on 5 years now. I absolutely love my natural hair, and as y'all can see, ooh, child, honey, this stuff is wild and it needs to be washed. So I will wash my hair first, then I will show you how I style my hair with these Dollar Tree products. I do not know what hair type I have. Y'all, I don't keep up with the hair types. I don't keep up with the four A, B, C, D, E, F, and G's, okay? So I don't know what kind of hair type I have. I just concentrate on having healthy hair, and that is it. So if you want to see how I style my hair with these Dollar Tree products, keep watching. Okay, I have finished washing and conditioning my hair. I'll go over the products that I use to wash my hair. I first put the Superfruit Complex 10-in-1 Renewal System with Marula Oil and Biotin by Shea Moisture on my scalp. It is a hair and scalp serum, and it says to put this oil on your hair for an hour. So I put this on my hair for an hour. It looks like this. And then I wash my hair with the Shea Moisture Raw Shea Butter Moisture Retention Shampoo with Sea Kelp and Argan Oil. I washed it with this. And then after I wash my hair and rinse the shampoo out, I put the Shea Moisture Superfruit Complex 10-in-1 Renewal System with the Marula Oil and Biotin, and it's a hair mask, and it looks like this. And I love Shea Moisture products for my hair. I actually got these products, either buy one, get one half off, or buy one, get one free at Walgreens. I always catch their sales. Whenever they have sales on Shea Moisture products, I always rack up and stock up on that. So I wash my hair with that. And now I'm going to put the leave-in conditioner, and this is a product that I was talking about that I got from the Dollar Tree for $1. It's the Lusty Naturals. It's the Argan Oil 4-in-1 Leave-In Conditioner, and it looks like this. So I'm gonna put some of this in my hair as a leave-in conditioner, and it looks like this. And y'all, my hair looking like Don King, but you know, it'll be all right. Anyway, I'm going to put this leave-in conditioner in. I go heavy on my products because, as y'all can see, my hair is thick. I have some thick hair. And, honey, if I put a quarter size on this whole head, it'll laugh at it. I mean, I swear it will laugh at this. You know, so I have to put a lot of product on my hair. I'm not even ashamed to say so. I need a lot of product on this hair, okay? So, put that in there. It's thick and it's creamy, but I can't tell right now exactly how it will work. I can tell after I use it, you know, a couple of times, but I do like how thick it is. It is thick and creamy, and I do like thick and creamy products on my hair. I just feel like thick and creamy is better, right? Right. Anyway, so I'm just going to work that into my hair, and Yes, love it. And next, I'm going to put the Lusty Naturals Argan Oil Hair Moisturizing Triple Strength. It looks like this. I'm going to put some of that on there. Looks like that. Let's see how this works, honey. We're going to see how moisturizing it is tomorrow. Because if it's not, my hair will let me know if it's not moisturizing, because my hair needs product, you know what I'm saying? Like, my hair is so thick, I need product. I need something that's going to stick to this hair and make it do right, okay? But anyway, it's a little thick. It was a little watery than the leave-in conditioner, but we shall see how this works out. Okay, so this is what my hair looks like after I undid my twist. I used the Lusty Natural products from the Dollar Tree, and I can truly say that these products are okay. They my curl pat definition really came out fairly well. It didn't leave a residue on my hair like some of these products do, so that is a plus as well. So I can say that truly the products did fairly well, and I am liking my little twist out right here. And this is the style that I came up with, and I did my makeup as well, which the video will be posted down in the description box. I went ahead and got my face beat. Okay, so but yeah, like, back to the products. The products are really good. I really do recommend these products for people with natural hair, but not just natural hair either, but just, you know, to use, because they are really, really good. I did fail to mention that I used the Argan Oil Hair Moisturizer on my daughter's hair. I never personally used it on mine because I was wearing protective styles and I was using other products. Like I said, my holy grail is the Beautiful Textures. So I was using that, but I didn't use this on my daughter, and it did her hair pretty good as well. But I'm very satisfied with these products. I will continue using these products, and for a dollar, man, you cannot beat that. So yeah, so I would highly recommend y'all to go out to the Dollar Tree and buy these products. The Dollar Tree is a very good store. I think a lot of people sleep on the Dollar Tree, and really you shouldn't. So go out and get those products, and please let me know if y'all like my hair, and make sure you comment down below whether you like it or not. Make sure you thumbs up this video. Make sure you subscribe if you're a new subscriber, and make sure you share this video as well, and stay tuned for more videos.